On this vote, the yeas are 96, the nays are 0. The 60-vote threshold having been achieved, the bill is passed.